Alright, after the updates now, you should be able to record your iPhone screen from the control panel here when you swipe up. And you can see my record button there. And in case if you don't have that button there, all you have to do is to go to settings and go to control center and go to customize controls. And you can see two sections here, like include over here and more controls down to that section there. So since I already have the screen recording button there, that's because I already have included in there. So for in your case, if you don't have that in your control panel, yours will look something like this without that screen recording button there. So all you have to do to add that is to scroll down to more controls until you see the screen recording there and tap on that green add button or plus button there, and that will automatically add or include in that control center or control panel section there. So now when if you go back and swipe up from your home screen onto your control panel, you'll see that home button. And now that you have your record button onto your control panel, all you have to do now is to tap on it. But before that, you might have to look into the microphone if it is on or not. To do that, all you have to do is to hold on to it or use 3D touch and make sure your mic is on. As you can see here, it shows microphone audio, and sometimes it'll be in the off position, as you can see here. Hit that once and it'll turn red, which means the microphone audio is on, and you can go back and hit the record button and it'll start a 3-second timer, and after that it'll automatically record. And to represent the recording on your phone screen, there will be a red bar on top of the home screen there, and if you want to stop it, you can either tap that and hit stop, or you can go to the control panel and hit the record button again to stop the recording. And that's how you screen record your iPhone. All right, leave a comment if this worked for you guys, letting me know it worked. And like this video if you liked it. And make sure you subscribe before you go. And I will see you in next video. Bye.